Welcome back to The Sims 4. As we can see, I have made some changes in regards to the relationship between my C31 units. And currently, they are lovebirds. And as the official girlfriend for my C31 unit.
Garbafa! With toy.
We can see them do some interesting things thanks to the new eco-living expansion pack. For instance, I just had my Sims dumpster dive for thrills, and what this essentially means is that both Sims can now have a romantic encounter inside the local dumpster. This is not in any way, shape, or form an ideal situation, but I suppose it's interesting to see how Maxis has its Sims, I guess, express romantic feelings to each other. And just to let everyone know, a couple weeks ago, maybe months, I don't know, there was a sort of glitch or problem with Sims where they could potentially pee fire when using certain bathrooms. I suppose one joke is that all of the sexual encounters that one could have as a Sim would be a contributing cause. And while I'm here, let's take a look at one of my Sims' accomplishments. This is actually a result of the community space type of deals where you can have either a community garden, a community space, a maker space, or a marketplace. As a community garden, one has the ability to nurture a bunch of grubs or other insects for food. You can have multiple Sims grow various fruits, vegetables, and other sorts of plants. And you also have this neat water collecting dish thing. And you have this solar panel thing. And currently, my Sim is of the flirty emotion, which means that he he is down for having a lot of romantic interactions with the Sim. And as you can see, she has a big urge to go potty. And while she is doing that, I will see you later. And we will hopefully get some new events out of my C31 units in the next video. Please like and subscribe.